It's nice too, I like it too.
It's all fucking nice.
Thank you.
Hennessy was scored by Joe Wilder, converted by Matthew Nunes. Hennessy leading 6-0. The man in the middle with the whistle today is Hayden Doherty, and touch judges we've got Siobhan Wilson and Ryan Sweeney.
Thank you. Thank you.
Try to St. Edward's fullback Aaron Antonio. Takes the score of Hennessy 6, St. Edward's 4 with a kick to go. Conversion unsuccessful, scores remaining. Hennessy 6, St. Edward's 4, with just under 6 minutes remaining in the first half.
Yeah, it went up. Thank you. Daddy, get up!
Charles and Eddie from Gosford, scored by number 13, we remove Tibbet. Takes the score as 10-8 with a kick to come.
Thank you.
clutch a power conversion after a terrific try to kick on a skin. St. Edward's hit the lead 16-10.
Thank you.
So now his fullback Aaron Antonio gets his double and takes the score to 20-10 in favour of St Edwards. Conversion away to away, score remains 26-10 in favour of St Edwards. We've just under 8 minutes remaining.
Wait.
Second try, Cameron Notes adds the extras for Hennessy, makes it 26-16 with 4 minutes remaining.
Yeah.
It's full time in the Country Cup under 13 final. Congratulations to both teams, referee and test judges, for putting on a fantastic show, and particularly to St Edwards, who run out winners 26-16. There'll be a short presentation, and the under-15s final will get underway at about 10:15. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together again for Hennessy Catholic College from Young and St Edwards for Gosford on a great game now on the 13th Country Cup final. First of all, I'd like to congratulate our referees. Our referees today are from our junior development squads. The referee today was Hayden Doherty from the Central Coast, and also his touch judges Siobhan Wilson and Ryan Sweeney. So can we put our hands together for our young referees? With me I have the CEO of Country Rugby League, Mr Terry Quinn. He'll make the presentations. And first of all, if I can call the captain of Hennessy forward to collect the under-13s Bidgee winners and also the Southern State winners.
To come and play for us. Good job, all the boys. Thanks to parents for bringing all the boys, and thanks to the referee.
Well done. I'll now call upon the captain of St Edwards to collect the under-13s Country Cup trophy. And George, the last presentation is our player of the final. Dennis, do you want to come over? I'll get Dennis Moran, our CRL Welfare Officer, to present our player of the final. And the player of the final goes to number 5 for St Edwards, Cameron Steer. Again, congratulations to both teams. Hopefully we will see you guys again in a couple of years.